In this video, I'm going to detail what is the data source that is compatible with the Azure Data Share.
The Azure Data Share provides flexible data sharing, including the ability to share from different data sources. A different provider can share data from one type of data store, and a data customer can choose a data store to receive the data. In this slide, I want to show you what is the data store and how we can be shared with the Azure Data Share. We start about with the Azure Blob Storage. It's sharing based on a full snapshot and sharing based on the incremental snapshot. The same from the Azure Data Lake Storage Gen 1 and Gen 2. But for the Azure SQL database, it's sharing based on a full snapshot. And the Azure Synapse Analytics, formerly is the Azure SQL Data Warehouse. And the same for the Azure Synapse Analytics workspace dedicated for the SQL pool. But the Azure Data Explorer is sharing in place.